Lining up right over the A-gap now. The Raiders double team and Dominican Sue. Carr going to throw a bomb. Deep for the post there for Johnny. Holds in. Caught! Touchdown! Raiders! Smith inside. Crabtree in the middle. Seth Roberts outside. Amari Cooper one out of moment. P.J. Williams. Carr in the gun. Carr looks left. Throws. Caught! Seth Roberts diving for the end zone! Touchdown!
They're going for two, guys.
They are going for two in the win. Wow. 34-33. Is Jack Del Rio going to go for two here,
Link? He's going for two.
Wow.
It's already been signaled, and he's going for two, like you guys said.
Win it or lose it right here.
Don't want to give Drew Brees the ball back. Don't want to give him a chance to make a difference. They're going for two right now.
Tom. Wow. We saw John Gruden do this. Dick Vermeil do this. Has a Raider coach ever done this? If you don't make this, you lose.
Yeah.
Very simply.
It's easy.
And if you win it, if you make it, you're in a position to win. Carr in the gun. Roberts inside of Amari Cooper right. We're going to the same formation. We're going to motion Alawale to the left of Carr in the gun. A two-pointer to go up by a point. Carr out of the shotgun. Looks left. Throws a lob for Michael Crabtree. Caught it! He caught it! He caught it! The Raiders have the lead! 35-34! Sweet revenge for Michael Crabtree! 2x2. Derek low snap. Derek looking. Derek a lob one for the end zone for Crabtree. Did he get both feet down? Touchdown! Raiders!
Holy
Michael Crabtree did it again!
Oh my!
His third touchdown of the game! 61-yarder. He blocked the last one. Pressure will snap. Morstead will hold. He's got it airborne. It is. He's got the distance, and it is.
No good!
The Raiders have won the game! As Will Lutz missed a 61-yard field goal, and the Raiders get out of New Orleans. The Big Easy with a hard win, but they win on opening day.
What a good run to the route.
Smith got sacked from behind.
Sack fumble.
Khalil
fumble.
Took the ball away. Khalil ripped it right out of his arms. What a play by Khalil Mack to save points. He not only sacked him, Tom, he ripped the ball right out of Geno Smith's arms.
Well, that's the play of the game so far.
Fourth down and four. Here's your game. Titans on the Raider 12. Trying to tie this game with a touchdown of the point after. They put Mariota in the gun. Murray's a half a body length in front of bunch formation left. Mariota rolling left. Rolling and throwing for the end zone. TJ Carey up the back. No flag! No flag! The Raiders take over on downs. The Raiders will win the game in Nashville. Prescott in an empty set. Two receivers right. Three left from the Raider 35. Throws high. Intercepted by Sean Smith. Puts it showing blitz. Here he is bearing down on Brady. Calls the football. Mika dives on the ball. The Raiders have the ball. Charles Woodson came on a corner blitz and he rocked his former Michigan teammate.
The play is going to be reviewed though, Greg.
Why? He does bring it forward, but that's not to pass the ball.
He pumped it. He was pulling the ball back.
Quarterback's arm was going forward. It is an eight.
Oh man, what a call that is. Sudden death for the Raiders season as they are beaten here on this dark, freezing night in Foxborough. Fourth down, Raiders get this play, they win the game. Flacco in the gun. Slot left, Aiken inside of Steve Smith, Sr. Wallace right, the Raiders blitz, Carl Joseph, Flacco throws, juggling, incomplete, the Raiders take over, the Raiders will win the game!
35-40, midfield, McFadden breaks a tackle, he's gone! 10-5, touchdown, Raiders!
Washington out wide right, and three go left, Amari Cooper is being covered up, now they're showing blitz! They're going to bring to Levante David. Carr throws. Catch Seth Roberts. Breaks a tackle. He's gone. 10-5. Touchdown. Raiders. A walk-off from Seth Roberts to win the game. Carr's right at 2x2. Kirkland is out at the tight end. Here's a blitz in the middle. Carr going to throw a lob wide open. Amari Cooper got it. 30. 20. 10. 5. Touchdown! Raiders! That time they hit him with a deep ball, and it's Amari Cooper's first touchdown of the year. A 64-yard bomb. 4 feet. And here we go, Carr under center. They go heavy left link. Menelik Watson outside of Donald Penn. Wolford outside of Menelik. Offset eye right, Alawale ahead of Murray. And they're going to take it, hand off to Murray off the left side. First down, Raiders game is over. The Raiders are 8-2 on the year.
Here we go, to win the game or lose the game. It's all right here. Matt Schaub out of the gun. First and goal. Back. Final play. Time. He can run for it. He pops now. He throws. It's intercepted by Michael Huff. The Oakland Raiders have won the game.
25-20. The Raiders win today in Houston, and they do it for Al Davis.
There you go. Fourth down. Raiders make a play here. They're 9-2. Cam Newton in the shotgun. Olsen is tight right. Three receivers go left. Newton is back on fourth down. Time. Ball got stripped. The ball is free. The Raiders will take over on downs. The Raiders are 9-2. How did they win this one? What a game. By right hash, 36-yard field goal for Josh Lambeau. Only missed one field goal all year. Wint will snap. The rookie punter dropped the ball. Kazer. The Raiders take the ball. Drew Kazer with a monumental mistake. He shanked a punt earlier, and the holder that ball was delivered right in his hands by Mike Wint, and he simply dropped the football.
Wow.
The run at Alawale coming left. He should be in. Touchdown, Raiders. Field goal for the lead. Play clock at 3. They snap it. Jano has it away. Plenty of distance. And the Raiders have taken the lead. The Raiders go on top with 2 minutes and 40 seconds to play in San Diego. Janikowski's fourth field goal of the day. He has made 14 in a row. And the Raiders have a 19-16 lead. Fourth down. Raiders get this play stopped. In less than 15 yards, they will take over. San Diego left one timeout remaining. Rivers back in his end zone. Gets hit by Irvin from behind. Throws. Intercepted by Reggie Nelson. Go down, Reggie. He wants to run it back. 20-15. He dives down now, and he goes down. The Raiders have got the game. Bruce Irvin supplied the pressure from behind. And Reggie Nelson comes up with his fourth interception as a Raider. And this one to secure a playoff spot for the Silver and Black. The long drought is over. Derek will take one more shotgun snap from Rodney Hudson. One more kneel, and the Raiders will count it down. It's like New Year's Eve, and Dick Clark is here, coach. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The Raiders are in the playoffs. The drought is over, Link.
Yes, it is, and how sweet it is for this young team. What a tremendous year.
Long time since the 2002 team and your team going to the Super Bowl. The second longest playoff drought in the league, behind only Buffalo's 16-year drought. And that'll extend to 17 years this year, Tom. A long, long wait. But the Silver and Black are back in the tournament.